On August 4th, I gave my rematch for the EWF title that I never got pinned for. Now I understand the rules of Fatal 4-Way, and Fidel Bravo, you walked away as champion. Now listen to me clear, Fidel. I don't care who I gotta get through, whether it be that fat driver of yours, Chucho, or even the EWF office. Look into my eyes, Fidel. On August 4th, you are not wrestling the happy-go-lucky Andy Brown that everyone knows and loves. No, you are wrestling an Andy Brown that has nothing to lose. Palabra! Andy's coming for you.